Hi there and welcome to this video. In this video I want to try to get your bicep workout to another level. We're going to do this by using a pre-exhaustion. The first exercise is going to be a barbell curl, and the second exercise, well, keep this a little bit of a secret. Ooh, out of focus. Muscles are too big, I think. Here you see me adjusting my telephone. What am I doing? Well, I'm going to check my cadence. I've recorded it on my telephone, so my cadence is perfect. Cadence for this workout is going to be 2 seconds up and 5 seconds down. See, up in 2 seconds, not with the explosive style, still under control. Hold it a little bit and 5 seconds down. You see me here a little bit bent over. By doing this at the top position, you still have a very good tension on the muscle from the weight itself. Oh, now it's going to be heavy. Last rep. Holding it. Nope. Now go to the second exercise and surprise, surprise, it's going to be a small grip pull-up. The biceps are exhausted. Now with the pull-up, I'm going to bring it even more to exhaustion. I try as many pull-ups as possible. I could do 2. That's already a lot. And now I'm doing a static contraction, holding it at the top as long as possible. And as soon as I feel that I can't hold it anymore, I let it down. I let myself go down as slowly as possible. So it's actually a slow negative.